let's have a look today at one of the many advantages of using the web-based form designer, the new form designer in TMS Web Core. And one of these advantages is to show live data in the web form designer. Let me guide you through this. I start a new web application, a Web Core application, and for this example, we will choose the Bootstrap application wizard. This is the application that the IDE creates for us. You can see here the Bootstrap libraries that are included. I will drop on this form a web data source. So we are using the data binding in a way that is very similar, almost identical to how you would do this in a VCL application. So I have the web client connection component, the web client data set, and the web data source. And you can verify that these components were inserted in the form. And so now we will hook up these components, the data source to the data set to the connection. And what I will do here is I will drop a web DB table control to show data from an endpoint in this table control, a data aware table control, so I can connect it via the data source. Notice also how here in this table control component, Bootstrap styles have been set by default. That means if my form is having the CSS library set as CSS Bootstrap, any new controls that I drop on the form will automatically adopt the best fitting Bootstrap style that is possible. So now what I need to do is I need to specify the endpoint for the data, where the data is coming from. And this, in this case, this is an endpoint that simply returns the fishfact DB data that we all know as in JSON via the endpoint. And this is in the JSON under the node row. When I now activate my client connection, you can see that I have my data live in the web form designer, and it will look the same if I run this application and view this application in the browser. So this shows you the benefits, one of the many benefits of using our new web form designer in Web Core 2.6 with live data from the IDE.